Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you the all new Tata Nexon Cross edition. And before going to the car, I would like to thank Tata Motors Karimnagar for allowing me to shoot the all new Nexon Cross. And if you want to purchase the car, you can contact the number given below. To celebrate the Nexon first anniversary, Tata has bought out two special editions, Cross and Cross Plus variants. With prices ranging from 7.16 to 7.78 lakhs ex showroom for the petrol and 8.9 to 8.65 lakhs for the diesel ex showroom, and the Cross limited run variant slots between the Nexon XM and XT trims in the compact SUVs lineup. It also gets minor cosmetic changes and more equipment to differentiate it from its standard brethren. On the outside, the Nexon Cross and Cross Plus features a new dual tone black paint scheme with a silver roof, while the wing mirrors, alloy wheels and front grille get splashes of bright neon green. The insides of the Nexon Cross also get highlights of the same shade of bright green on the seats and AC vents. Meanwhile, the dashboard, central console and doors get a piano black trim. And the Cross Plus variant car also gets appropriate badging on the central console. Compared to the XM variant, the Nexon Cross is better equipped and adds 4 speakers infotainment system by Harman with Bluetooth compatibility, steering mounted audio controls, electrically adjustable wing mirrors and reverse parking sensors. Additionally, the Cross Plus gets roof rails, power folding wing mirrors, a cooled and illuminated glove blocks and an automatic climate control system with rear AC vents. In the mechanical department, there is nothing to distinguish in the Cross and Cross Plus variants from the standard Nexon trims. The same 110 horsepower 1.2 litre petrol mill and 110 horsepower 1.5 litre diesel engine are on offer, mated to a 6-speed manual transmission. And interestingly, the 6-speed AMT isn't on offer with this trim. The Nexon rivals likes of Ford EcoSport and Maruti Suzuki Vitara Brezza, and has recently been the recipient of 4-star rating in Global NCAP's latest round of crash tests as well. So why everyone is liking Tata Nexon? Tata's foray into the compact SUV segment in the form of Nexon has been well received by the consumers. 50,000 units of Nexon have been sold in India, making it Tata's fastest selling SUV ever, and they have received mild term to use as a car is selling like hotcakes. The company sold 3,840 units of Nexon in July. August saw 4,499 units leaving the dealerships, which is a 17.16% increase. That's actually quite good, a jump in a single month. What is the reason behind is the Nexon concept was first introduced at 2014 Delhi Auto Expo. The concept looked uber cool at that time, but Tata to expect the production version so close to the concept in terms of design. Considering pure aesthetic values, the Nexon blows away the competition and steals the show at gunpoint. It looks fresh inside out and is unlike anything the competition offers. The customers to see to share their view, and the sales chart puts a seal to that. And brilliant value for money car. Indian auto market is a highly competitive place where pricing make a huge difference in the success of a vehicle. Tata, with all those years of experience under its belt, knows this well and didn't make any mistakes with the Nexon. The compact SUV currently starts at 6.15 lakhs ex showroom, and directly rivals Vitara Brezza and EcoSport, having prices starting at 7.58 lakhs to 7.82 lakhs ex showroom. That's nearly a difference of 1.5 lakhs and competition blown to dust with this price difference. And segment leading engines, Nexon comes with both petrol and diesel options. The 1.2 litre Revatron petrol engine produces 110 bhp of power and 170 Nm of torque. And the diesel, on the other hand, is an even peppier 1.5 litre unit, which produces class leading 110 bhp of power and 260 Nm of torque. The diesel engine provides a very smooth power delivery, and the car is a breeze to drive in the city. There are three driving modes to choose from: Eco, City, Sport, which controls the engine output from maximum efficiency to maximum power according to the driver. And Global NCAP tested the India-made Tata Nexon and awarded the compact SUV a 4-star rating. And the agency praised the Nexon's build and said that it was a safe car. Multiple real-life crashes have seen passengers of the Tata Nexon walking away unharmed. And going on the praise, the build of the car, clearly the Nexon is one solidly built Tata car, giving buyers yet another reason to opt for it. and all variants of the Nexon gets ABS and twin airbags as standard. And it is feature-rich car also. If you are impressed by the Nexon exteriors, be prepared to carry that amazed look when you get inside too. And the interiors are very nicely done so much. So everyone in the Tata comes in mind is the class-leading build quality. The triple-tone dashboard, 6.5-inch floating touchscreen and sliding glove box all lend a luxury feeling to the cabin. Coupled with comfortable seats and ample room inside the cabin, along with an 8-speaker audio system from Harman Kardon, it's quite a compelling package. And you'll get both automatics on petrol and diesel variants. City drive can be a bane nowadays due to heavy traffic and bad roads. For these reasons, many people now prefer automatics over manual transmissions. Tata again proved that it has done a thorough market research, and the Nexon comes with automated manual transmissions AMT on both the diesel and petrol engines. The petrol AMT XMA petrol starts at 7.50 lakhs, where the diesel AMT XMA diesel comes at 8.53 lakhs ex showroom. Make it a good choice if you want an automatic car. So that is the main reason why Nexon is a huge success in the market. So hope that guys you like this video. Please comment and subscribe for my channel for more tech and auto related updates. And don't forget to click on bell icon to get new video notifications. Thank you.